Thank you so much for letting me sketch you again. You're just a really, really good model. Yeah. Well, the thing is that I just got an iPad, and I heard that having an iPad automatically makes you a really good artist. You don't even have to practice that much. You're just automatically way better. Which is great for me because I hate practicing. So I wanted to test it out. And I figured that the best thing to do would be to try to draw my favorite model. So thank you for coming over. Yep, here it is. I put it in a case. And honestly, I have very high expectations for myself. So I hope you're ready to be drawn as a masterpiece. Are you comfortable? Do you need any water? Extra pillow. You want me to fix that piece of hair? Yeah, I'm just gonna get that. Okay. And this is what you're wearing, right? I'm just gonna, you know, apply to art school after this. I'll send them my portfolio, I'll send them this picture that I drew today, and I'll let them know that I have an iPad, so. So I'm just going to open up a blank canvas here, and I'll just show you. You can pick different colors. It'll even help you pick complementing colors. You can change the value. There's different palettes already set up for you, and there are just so many different types of brushes. It's honestly a little overwhelming, but I'm already, you know, creating masterpieces right now as we speak. Should be good. Let me just erase all that. Okay. Alright, so you go ahead and get comfy. I'm gonna go ahead and choose sort of like a muted brown color to start the sketch. We'll move to 6B pencil, maybe a blue. Let's try a blue. And when you draw a circle, you just kind of hold it there and it'll make it straight for you. But I don't need that, you know, it's fine. Okay. Here we go. You go ahead and make whatever face you want, whatever pose you want. An eye. I'm going to make you. I love drawing ears. They're really, you know, as they say, the windows of the soul. I always believed that. No, the eyes doesn't make sense. Okay. Your ears are very, very soulful. I'm gonna get a rough sketch in. I kinda wanna do the whole bust here. No, no, you can keep your shirt on. Okay. Now go ahead and look up for me. I want to make sure I capture that shadow under your chin. Alright, now if you're looking a little bit this way, I'm gonna start with one eye. Let's draw the line. No, I guess you're looking more up, right there. Start that one eye there. The great thing about the iPad is when I mess up the spacing, I can just lasso it, move it, no harm done. Until it looks good. Okay, your eyes aren't that open. Well, I kind of want to. Okay. And the other eye would be. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Yeah. We have to keep looking this way. Let me. Yeah, see, I'm gonna move this eye over. Like that. It's a little better. Got the eyelashes. You have very nice eyelashes. Yeah. I don't even have to look at them. I've memorized what they look like. Oh. I accidentally used the eraser tool. Okay. And then the bottom lashes. Pupils look a little bit past my shoulder. Thank you. Okay. Darn it. Keep pressing the eraser. Just gonna color in those pupils. Then I do need the eraser. I'm gonna just make a little tiny shine right there. Actually make this one a little less intense there. Well, this is just uncanny. In terms of the nose. Simple shapes at first. Just touch it out a little bit that way. A little bit this way. Lovely. And then your eyelid and brow. Very nice shape to your brow. Very fun to draw. Not like that though. My goodness. Goes up a little bit more. I would say like that. That's better. Your lips. What kind of facial expression do you want to make? Okay. I see what you're going for there. I'm trying to capture that sort of attitude you have. In terms of your hairline, I'm just gonna go ahead and push back your hair really quick just to see the shape. Okay. So you sort of have one like this, and your hair goes. A little bit tricky, but I'm just going to start making marks. Right here, sort of like bang bits fall. Everybody has bang bits, yeah. No, not like that. And this is where. Oh. Okay. I see the look you're going for. I think I can emulate that. I just need a second here. Okay. Let's draw that like this here. Got some pieces that sort of fly over. circles. For your clothes here. Marks there. Make sure your collarbones are shaded in. And then the material pulls like that. Oh yeah, this is definitely looking spot on. The erase spot. A little too spot on, you know. I think we'll leave it like that. Our mark. I just want to define your cheekbone. Okay. So the pencil drawing is looking pretty good. I do want to make a new layer. And then this layer will make the opacity a little darker. We'll get a darker pencil. And honestly, let's do some ink. Some dry ink. No, let's do the technical pen. Make it a dark purple. And you can get comfortable now because I'm just going to. Oh, there we go. Make that a little smaller. I'm just going to. There's a lot of double tapping involved with the line art because it's hard to get the one line that you really want. It's pretty good. I will settle for pretty good. I'm not getting any younger, you know. I probably should have gone school like 7 years ago, but it's fine, you know. Doesn't matter. Everything's fine. Just, you know, want my parents to be proud of me. Okay. I think we'll save the shading for a different pen. Take this here. Round out that collar. Yeah, I like that. Double tap again. Double tap. Okay, let's see if I can make this curve. perfect eyelashes there. Okay. Now you take the color and you drag it in to fill. Now I don't have to color in. I don't have to color in the pupil. It saves me some time so I can work on my other masterpieces, you know. Okay. Oh no. There we go. It's pretty uncanny. That up a little. Okay. And your other eyebrow here. Oh no, no, no. I don't want to. Just like this. Get some. Okay. Nose. This here. Can you go like this? Okay. I think that's good enough. The mouth, I always find difficult. Capture the perfect line. But while I was saying that, I just got it in one try, so like I said, the iPad really just is overpowered, isn't it? For the hair. I do think your bangs would look better if we did it long like that. And then hairs there. I think that this is helpful. Just a little. Got some flyaways, but they look cute. They look really cute. Don't worry. And I get that piece. Now the line art for the actual, like, hairs, you know, that, like, fill up your head. I definitely struggle with that. It's like, am I supposed to draw every single hair? I don't think so. kind of, you know, go here and there, figure something out, right? That one was a little much. It's all, well, I guess this is what it really be. Back there. Put your bag just down like that. It looks right. Okay, very good. I'm gonna go ahead and add a new layer. This one's gonna go below this layer, and we're going to do a little shading here. Some gray, maybe higher. I'm going to use this dark gray that you can see at the end of this pen and use that to shade, and then we'll up the opacity so it won't be so dark, but when it's this dark it's helpful to me to see it. Do coloring. I'll do a layer that's more of an overlay. So it'll be. Oh, I forgot to do your other eyelashes. Okay, well, we'll do that in a sec. Look at the shading of the hair. Whole piece will be shaded there. And then your eyes. Just gonna fill them like that. Under the shirt here, collarbones, behind the neck. Okay. So let's make this layer. Color layer. Now I can't remember how this works, so we're just gonna guess. Okay. I guess, and it'll be fine. Painting round brush. I honestly haven't found. I feel like the opacity, it's very difficult to color what I want. Let's try, let's try this. In your skin tone, I wish I could just boop on your skin tone, you know? Skin tone's a bit like, well, a bit more tan. Like this. Okay. And this is our new layer, coloring layer. Yeah, the intensity is just too much for me. I think I'm just gonna let's see. Maybe airbrush, little medium brush, medium airbrush here. Okay, we like that. Sort of fill in on its own, which is good. I'm gonna have to figure out how I want to handle that eyeball. Now I'm just going to fill the rest of that, save some time. Do the ear. And then the neck. I'm just gonna make a little outline. The color is, it's a little rough. It doesn't really look like your skin tone just yet. I'm just gonna go ahead and fix that. I think you're a little, let me see. I'm gonna go ahead and select. Not quite as saturated as I made you, huh? I see. That's a pretty good color match. Let me hold this up to you. Yeah, that's good. Okay. Now for your cheeks, I'll put the opacity down and the brush up. Oh, I shaded into your eyeball. Not a problem. Well, it might be a problem for you, but we'll fix it. Get you pretty pink. And then for your lips. Excuse me. a model, not necessarily the picture. Alright, then we are going to color your hair. As you can hear, I'm just getting a rough layer down first. In a moment. Oh, we are outside of our selection range, huh? Okay, there we go. Okay. Get these big swirly bits up in here. And then let's do... Ooh. Bit of a red moment here. Really adds the perfect dash of color that we needed. Okay, I'm gonna sign this. Okay, different pen. Calligraphy. There we go. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Now I understand that you really only had to be here for the beginning sketch. But it's fine. It honestly turned out pretty good. I'm a little let down that I've seen better, but I'm gonna go ahead and submit this to art school since I heard you don't need a real application. You just send in a picture and they let you in. So, hopefully, fingers crossed, I'll get accepted today. I don't know how long it would take them to look at my picture and decide yes. But I'll let you know if they say no, so you can come over again tomorrow and I'll draw another one of you. We'll try a different school. Alright, great. Well, let me go ahead and send this to you. Okay. Oh. Hopefully they'll teach us in school how to do this. All right. Thank you for coming over. Be sure to share this on every social media possible to get me lots of exposure so people will hire me. You're such a good friend. All right. See you later.